Hello, I'm Tiana Lawrence, the program associate at the Melking Institute. What follows is an interview with Carol Roberts, a longtime board member of the Loco Tenants Organization in Caffrey Towers in Brockton, and also serves as a board member of the Brockton Housing Authority.
Hi, I'm Carol Roberts, and I'm from the Brockton Housing Authority, and I live at Caffrey Towers, which is our tenants association here. And we have 318 units, and it is a federal building, so it's handled a little different than the states. And our tenant association, as being president, I have a model that we came up with, and the model is Together We Are Strong. It has taken a long time to get the people to realize that they have power. They're not just tenants, but they have a voice in everything that affects them while they're living here in public housing. Now, we've had issues in the building, but because we are a multicultural building where we have English speaking, Cape Verde, Spanish, Haitian Creole, Philippine, and Korean, it is hard to communicate and people felt isolated. But the thing is getting people to feel that they belong. And that took a while because I kept saying, we are a village. We are a village. We are a village. And we come together, we work together, we can accomplish so many things. Now, we also had to, as at the time, my board was very small, but I had to ensure people that when they had complaints, speak up. I found the greatest fear was that they felt they would be evicted or penalized in some way for speaking up. Even when they had issues in the apartment, they wouldn't call it in. And you know what happened if you have a leaky faucet or you have a leak anywhere? Water seeks its, does damage and causes mold and a lot of issues. We have to inform them that when they call maintenance, get a work order number. So if something doesn't happen, you have that work order number to follow up with that you did call. Also, when we have meetings now, we have people in the building who are bilingual who come to the meeting to help translate. So everybody is on the same page at all the time and they know what's going on in the building. Some of the things I have also let them know that it's not, the LTO is not a private club. Anytime you move into public housing, you have an LTO, everybody is a member, everybody. So you can always come to the meetings. Also, is that we had issues in this building. One of the biggest issues, or there were two really big issues. One was the elevators. The elevators, one day, both went down at the same time. I live on the fifth floor. So grocery shopping and taking groceries up five flights of stairs was a tremendous effort on my heart. But I took my time. After that incident, I put a petition together, and every tenant in the building signed that petition with their name. They put their telephone number down, they put their apartment down. They wanted the elevators fixed. We have new elevators now. In time, everything happens. The next one was the carpet. We had tremendous carpet, it was terrible. Constantly letting them know it has to be replaced. It's a health issue. It's a health issue. They finally they put it in the budget. The carpets have been replaced with tile. So we as together working with housing, they can't divide us because they know we have strength and we stand together when we want something to really happen. We also let the we have other issues that go on. But we handle it. We handle it very well. And I really come to realize that we have a balance of power in the Brockton Housing Authority. They know when we request something, we're not gonna let it go. We're gonna constantly continue to keep it on records. Every time they see us, we bring it up. They also have informed the people that anything that costs a lot of money is usually capital. It takes time, but it will happen. It will happen. You have to beat the drum. Somebody will eventually hear it. And eventually they send somebody out to really take a look at it. And then they say, oh yeah, that's got to be done. And this is what happens when we stand together and you have a voice. So I tell all of you, don't be afraid. Tell your tenants, don't be afraid. Stand your ground. You have rights. You do have rights. And I'm just, Mel King Institute is a fabulous place for learning. So if you're on the board or you're a president or whether you have members, they should be signing up to get all the training that they could possibly get. Okay, because you learn so much. You really, really do. And I just want you to know that this is what's going on here in the Brockton area. And we have a very large housing authority. So it is not always easy to get everything done, but we do get it done. And that's it.